Sacred. I am the owner and lead photographer at Moon Reflections Photography. I am a mother, a wife, a U of M grad, a veteran of the United States Air Force, and my first love and passion is photography. So out of that, I started Young Creators Summer Photography Camp for Kids, and that's what I do. Photography camp is a camp where kids come for a week-long experience in everything that is beginner's photography. The location of our summer camp was the Metropolitan International Institute of Detroit, and because of that location, we were able to visit places like the DIA, the Detroit Historical Museum. We used Wayne State's campus, CCS's campus, the Detroit Library to do different activities that got the kids moving. We had a photo scavenger hunt where they had to find different objects, places, people that they had to shoot in order to get them to practice the things that they were learning immediately. The whole point in the camp is to get them moving, get them out and about, and have them seeing exactly what they're learning and creating that, using those techniques and those skills to create what they see in their head in a photograph. Young Creators Summer Photography Camp is good for all kids. They learn composition, ISO, aperture, shutter speed, all of the basics of beginner's photography.
She's really good at like teaching photography. I would like recommend her to a lot of people. And like she, like whatever you need, she'll just help you with. You just ask her and she'll show you how to do it. I've learned how to change from auto to manual, and I learned aperture, ISO, white balance, shutter speed, and that kind of stuff. It's been like really fun, and like I feel like I've learned a lot. Like I used to be like a beginner photographer, but now I feel like I'm moving on to the next level.
I recommend it to anyone because it has both types of learning.